An Argonian female named From Deepest Fathoms roves the Riften docks. She is anxious to rid herself of a lexicon in her possession that is giving her bad memories. She pleads with you to take it back to Avanchnzel, where it belongs. You, accept the task to activate the mission.
Free me of my burden. The memories, I cannot stand them. You must take them away, return them to Avanchnzel. You must take the lexicon from me, please. Take it now. You must bring it to Avanchnzel in the west. Return it to them. It must go back.
I don't like this place. It feels like we're being watched.
It's a simple job, Drennan. We get in, we steal the lexicon, we leave. Don't get jumpy.
If you two cannot handle this, we can find others to hire.
Enough. Their services will be more than adequate. Let us continue. This place is unbelievable.
Indeed. Avanchnzel is as much a library as it is a city, built to hold the vast memories of the dwelling.
these metal things ignoring us.
Avanchnzel is waiting.
Waiting for what?
No one seems to know. Perhaps the return of the Dweller. Perhaps the end of the world.
Best get rid of the ones we see, just in case. I told you, we should have hired a thief.
We are thieves, you fool. We're stealing the cube.
And yet none of us can pick a damn lock. This place is huge!
It is large indeed. I did not anticipate Avanchnzel's size or the time needed to uncover the entrance. A few hours sleep and we should be ready to continue through.
Maybe we should turn back. I don't want to sleep here.
Drennan, you do understand that the Lexicon at the bottom of this place holds the accumulated memories of centuries of Dwemer.
Not to mention our pay.
So?
So we're not turning back, you fool.
Besides, you're not scared of a few sleeping metal men, are you, Drennan?
Thank you.
said these things were sleeping.
You said they were sleeping. I said they were waiting. It seems a few of them were waiting for someone to try and take the Lexicon.
Great.
Hear the Lexicon. Come on, quickly.
Something doesn't feel